And onward.
They kept coming. There were too many of them. Hordes and hordes of them, swarming over the landscape, eager to kill. They were coming for Wake, and this time they would get it with sheer numbers.
Ah, so that's what clear does. Primary use of flare at this point is to actually be able to see where I'm going. There it is. Very nice. Dang. Dang it. That one would have worked. Nice, nice.
Whew. The lighthouse.
I go was gentle into that here. Good night.
I wasn't sure what was going to happen now.
Legit, can't see anything. Ooh, armchair. Give me that. I don't think there was actually a lighthouse in regular game.
Zane had left me. I wasn't sure what the dark presence had done to him if he couldn't follow, but from now on, I was on my own. Still, he had gotten me this far. I would never have made it by myself. This thing was going to end. It wouldn't be long now.
Endless staircase. Oh, never mind. There's a ladder. I didn't see what that said. Return, I guess.
I was surprised by the change of scenery, but not much. I was starting to understand the symbolism, the way the dark place flowed.
Still can't fall down the well. Well, there was a collectible up on top of the hill last time. What do I got? I got 9 flares. Why wasn't I using that many flares? Licensed properties. Oh, hey, the bridge fell. What a completely unanticipated turn of events. Well, that's not irritating at all. What's up, Barry?
Hey, Al. Feeling kind of depressed here.
What?
So Zane's your new buddy now. I feel abandoned.
This is ridiculous. You're not even real.
That doesn't mean I don't have any feelings.
Barry, are you going to be the final boss?
Thing is, you need to get all rational here. Abandon your fantasies, right? Well, I kind of hate to say this, pal, but I'm one.
Fine. You're abandoned. Bye.
Al, what I'm saying is the only way you're getting in that cabin is through me. It's one of those kill your darlings things. But hell, you're used to that, big shot writer. Am I right?
It was in everything. It was even taking the people Wake knew, turning his friends against him.
What does it say about you? This desperate to keep yourself from getting
better.
Here we go! I've earned enough.
50% commission.
It's great that you first make yourself an imaginary
friend,
and then you
can't even get along with
that guy. People skills, Al. You're a
master.
Let's crack that writer's block of yours, Alan. And a master of
substance abuse.
That's the
best part.
This
shot treatment.
Gotcha. Should have saved the flare, I guess. Dang, missed. Dang it, missed again. Thank you. Could you stay still for 5 seconds? Kill your darlings.
Just like that, my mind was clear. Zane had been right. I could think clearly again. But I couldn't survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time. Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die. Let myself slip away. But here I was. The yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.
All right, and there's the actual end of Alan Wake. Whew. I don't think I've ever actually waited at the end of one of these. Wonder if anything actually happens. It's just more music. Never mind. Whew. Kills of vehicles. Vehicles are reusable. Missed a sign, apparently. Missed a can pyramid, missed 5 thermoses. Oh well. Oh, cool. Interesting. Well, the playback section is robust, that's for sure. Anyway. Done.